whistle. Michael Jordan talking to Dick Bavetta, and a foul is called, and it will be against Steve Kerr. Jordan with 10 points tonight, and that means that in 1,000 consecutive games, including the playoffs, Michael Jordan has scored in double figures. That's a nice round number, 1,000.
Well, it's nice because, once again, it just complements that the fact that he's in third place now, all-time in scoring, behind Kareem and Wilt. He's over 28,000 points.
And a technical foul has been called. Michael Jordan. Well, two things we haven't seen in a long time. A traveling violation against Michael Jordan and a technical foul against Jordan, particularly back in his home state of North Carolina.
Well, you know, they had a poll in USA Today by 350 of 500 applications sent out. General managers, coaches, and players. Michael Jordan was picked, naturally, overriding as the MVP of the league. And Dick Bavetta in a landslide as the number one official. And we have number one going against number one here tonight.
And no ballot stuffing in either case, I'm sure.
I'm not happy for Dick.
He feels it's the free throws. Yes, he has been, and he's got a great demeanor and temperament on top of being an outstanding official.
Well, it's nice to be appreciated by the players, the coaches, and management. And also,